she is.
One made it here before by Bellegar unchecked. Once I did detect in this champion's abode the feisty slayer rode in cold stone. I did cement her beauty, warmth, and scent. But you, Sandalore's fool and Behrlihn's pawn, you have seen your last dawn. For finally we shall meet steel to steel, unleash magic unreal, and forever seal the fate of the pest that you are. You, dear dragon, have made it far. Time to face the tempest. Front Blizzard Bellegar!
Stay vigilant. These mountains suck underhand chicks. You need to spot and count.
I pity them that Behrlihn a bit. To be dead and not to realize it yet. Ah! Curse your wasp-like bite! Oh, I'll have a rash before this night. Your flesh shall be burned. Your very lemonade destroyed. First comes agony, then comes the void. Gah! Your skills are none too shabby. You annoy vile beast. You're galling, crabby. Damn dark critter, willing chaos slave! Stand still, and I'll teach you how to behave! Ah, the blood of Ouroboros protects you from defeat! You leave me no other option than to stage an ignominious retreat! To me, infernal ghouls, and see to the serpent's death, while I take the time to catch my breath!
Feel my wrath!
here now either. Thank you. Level.
to it at long last. Go on, O Liberator. Unhinge the gate.
Halt, dragon, and listen to my plight. I have not come this time to fight, but one last time to let you see the light. Leave Behrlihn in his chains. How can I get it in thy brains that his freedom means annihilation for every tribe, city, and nation that in Rivolon abound? My home, my favorite playing ground. Receive your goal you will not achieve, and Rivolon shall be annihilated whole. Turn back now, leave death to die, and your good self I will supply with the power to destroy this Blackwing threat. Power all but as mighty as the dead Behrlihn promised thee to set him free.
Don't be deceived by the melody of his words, for their meaning rings false. The power the fury I shall lay in your hands. The eye of the Patriarch.
Alright, so this is where you can get one of two achievements. I wonder if the game ending would be different. Well, let's side with Bellegar for now.
Mighty sage, wise friend, catastrophe averted in the end. Take this magic from the hypnotomachaic dimension, which will lead to the suspension of Damien's plan for Aleroth. You be the flame, he the moth.
No! Come back! Do not obey this lunatic and his verses! Where are you going? Come back!
Yes, my friend. Can I aid you in any way?
Can you point me some services?
Divine be praised. And what of Behrlihn? Bellegar, a favorable turn.
But first things first, eh? Give me the word, and I will give Sandalore notice of your accomplishment.
I didn't click on that. Whatever. Actually.
Nice.
All right, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and do the end game for now. Or not for now, I'm going to save and come back to this. But basically, one of the other achievements is to basically side with Bellegar. Side with Behrlihn. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save the game here. Hit the start button. And then basically, of course I'm going to level up before the next video, but we'll go ahead and do the end game. And then we'll see if anything is different if you side with Behrlihn. Supposedly, being the evil guy that he is, he tries to betray you at the end. But I'd like to see if there's any difference in the ending as well. So anyway, that'll do it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care.